tiny little planet, swirling through the stars in a traffic jam of orbits, Jupiter and Mars, dodging down the beltway, driving way too fast, with the searchlights of the galaxy twinkling from the past. At the edge of where it's turning, going faster as it spins, there's a view into the darkness where emptiness begins. A tiny little planet, a backyard with a head. We were safe there in the middle, but the view is from the edge. Like the ones up on the towers, who really feel it sway when they're dashed against the railing and the railing breaks away. By the wreckage, and they feel it start to give. If they had the time to tell you, they could tell you how to live. When the movie's over and we're back out on the street, it rained while we were in there, so it shimmers at our feet. Reflections of the skyline sparkling above, and so we ride up to the top floor, the elevator opens. An old man with a cane, he steps in kinda slowly and winces with the pain, or maybe with the memory to see that dress you wear in a fashion so familiar. He's trying not to stare, 'cause you look like his first love when he could run for miles. She wore a dress just like yours, and now it's back in style, and he can see the beauty you cannot perceive until you earn the eyes to glimpse it, just before you leave. The balcony is bending, it will take our breath away. The fall is never ending, but it's here we want to stay. At the precipice of darkness, our toes right on the ledge. We were safe back in the middle, but the view is from the edge. A galaxy of stardust, nothing but a wisp, whirling through the darkness into the abyss. A tiny little planet, a backyard with a hedge. We were safe there in the middle.